The city of Terre Haute earns a Main Street grant. The Terre Haute Chamber of Commerce applied for the money. It's worth $5,000. Chamber President Kristen Craig says the money will be used to help cover salaries and promotions for downtown Terre Haute businesses. Terre Haute is one of 40 to receive the grant.